we find ourselves struggling to fulfill what God has called us to be. Many of us feel as if we cannot be that one person. We look at our weaknesses. We look at our struggles. We look at the things that are not yet right with us. And we feel that Christ cannot use us. The verse tells us about the Apostle Paul, who himself was on a journey to fulfill God's purpose. Paul says, I am not yet perfect. I'm still on a journey. I still have weaknesses. I still have issues in my life. But I'm not going to allow that to stop me. I am going to be Christ-centered. The greatest challenge to fulfilling God's purpose is to take our eyes off ourselves and all our issues and to focus on Christ. In Him, we are perfect. We are being made perfect. And we will experience our perfection. So instead of focusing on our weaknesses and our struggles, like Paul, we must see God's purpose. In fact,
as a matter of fact,
Paul says, in our weaknesses, his strength is made perfect.
Complete.
In our weakness, his strength is made complete. I struggle too. Sometimes I don't feel like God can use me. I have anger issues at times. Sometimes I doubt myself. But God doesn't doubt me. He has all the confidence in the world in me. God doesn't doubt you. He has all the confidence in the world in you. But you doubt yourself. That one woman Teddy talked about was not a perfect woman. But she was a faithful woman. And she continued teaching the children in spite of her own shortcomings. Turn your eyes on Jesus. Take your eyes off your weaknesses. He who began a good work in you is going to bring that work to completion. You can't do it by yourself. You can't change yourself. But Christ in you can you bring things through your life. One person.
umuntu oyedwa kuphela.
You can be that one.
Wena ungaba yilo umuntu
oyedwa. Thank you.